Hearts and Hearts.
Yeah, but that's a very different looking team, which is most important. Now we head to Grand Lake where they were taking on Ville Platte. From the 3-yard line, Jamal Byers running it in, makes it 7-0 first quarter. Hornets come back strong. Braden Richard breaks through the defensive line 7-6, followed by a 2-point conversion. And then Grand Lake is still going to be up 1. Braden Richard is going to throw to Levi Morrell in the end zone, bringing the score 15-7. And it's Grand Lake that is going to defeat Ville Platte 22-7. Checking.